Hello everybody! So today I'm going to be giving you guys a tour of my American Girl doll beach that I made recently. So let's just go ahead and get started! So I'm going to start over here with my palm tree, and basically I got all of my materials from Michael's and I made my palm tree out of some leaves, a pool noodle, and some rocks and a wooden plaque. So the base of my palm tree is just a plain circle wooden plaque that I just glued the pool noodle and decorated with rocks. And my palm tree trunk is actually a pool noodle that I papered macheed and painted with two shades of brown just to give it a little bit more dimension. And as for the leaves, I just picked up some plastic leaves from the floral section. And over here in between the sand and the grass, I just placed some rocks just to divide it up more and it doesn't look so awkward. And I think it turned out really cute. And they're just really tiny little pebbles that I got from Michael's. And over here is probably one of my favorite parts. It is the sand. And the sand is kinetic sand that I got from Michael's. And it is honestly so cool. It feels like real sand, but it's not as messy. And look at the texture. It looks so freaking cool. And over here is just Gabby chilling on her lounge chair, just tanning, enjoying her coconut drink. And of course, you can't forget the fruit. And over here, I just have their bucket and shovel to play with the sand. And of course, you can't forget about the sunscreen. And over here is a cute little crab sticker that I stuck on a rock. And as for the ocean part, it's just pieces of scrapbook paper that I stuck together on a piece of cardboard. Now over here is the boat dock. So I just basically made a step and then a little ramp to go onto the boat because it just looked awkward if they just jumped into a boat without a boat dock. And I just painted it with the same two shades of brown as I did with the tree trunk to give it more of like a wood texture. And here's the side view. And off to the side of the boat dock, I just have some more rocks. And onto my favorite part, the ocean part. Over here on the corner of the ocean, I just have a buoy that I made out of a Starbucks cup and some cardboard. And I just painted it red and painted the number 5 because I have 5 dolls. So that made kind of sense, right? And here's Evan swimming. And oh my gosh, aren't his swim trunks so cute? It has cute little sharks on it. And over here, I just have the boat that I got from Home Goods, and I'll be sure to link my haul where I got this boat in the description box below because I go more in depth about the boat in that haul, and I think it's so adorable. And over here is Lily fishing, and I made this fishing rod from a myfroggystuff tutorial. Her channel is so freaking awesome, one of my favorites. And of course you can't forget your life vest when you're on a boat, and I also made this using a myfroggystuff tutorial. And here's Lily looking all cool in her blue shade. And McKenna's looking pretty cool too, and she's totally rocking the floaties. And over here, I just have this cute little container that I made into an ice chest, and inside I placed clear beads to look like ice, and I put a cute little lobster sticker! So that's basically it for my American Girl doll beach tour, and I really hoped you guys enjoyed watching it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!